Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. I am Ilona and this is my latest project that I wanted to share with you. It's a lantern that I made. As you see, I just put in just a tea light and this is the effect you get. So I'm gonna tell you what I used here. This one that I made out of two pieces of this cardstock. Wait. It's Dutch paper and it's half of an A4. So I used two sheets of that and I scored them in half and I had just about a fourth of an inch on each paper over to glue them together. So that was pretty simple. Then I used some dies that I just got. I used a window die set from Diamond Dies and I only used the window. I used the Pine Branch die from Diamond Dies. I used the Flourish die also from Diamond Dies. The grass die, and that's it. Those were the dies that I used. I also had some digi stamps from Magnolia that I found online and I printed them out just as small as I needed them to be, and I just started coloring with Spectrum Noir markers. I just recently bought a few sets with different colors, and I'm trying to color, so on each panel you see a different image. So it's basically very simple. This is the sheet, almost 12 by 12, and this time I divided it in three, so you can figure out the measurements yourself by just looking how you want it, and I only had this small piece, this border, to glue them together. So just leave almost, this is a little bit over a fourth of an inch, and then this divide the rest in three. Then I just measured the window. The inside of the window is almost 2 inches by, let's see, 2.5, so you take a quarter of an inch extra, so you have a little bit room over. And then you draw the squares on there in the middle and you cut them out, and that's where the windows will come. So it's pretty easy, pretty simple. Let's put this aside. I'll put this one back. After putting on the windows on the outside, I also glued on a piece of vellum on the inside to make it a real window and give it some icy look to the window, so you cannot see right through. Maybe we leave this out, you can see it better. Right, so here I used the Nature Flourish die, put some really small flowers on top with blings in there. I also used the grass border die all around, and since it's a snowy scene, I cut it out of white cardstock, and I also used the grass die on the window to make icicles. Here I used also a piece of the pine branch, and I pop-dotted, and this one got loose, pop-dotted the skis. I'll put it up to the camera. And this is how I colored him. This was the first try of coloring. And I tried some different sort of techniques. Then we go to the next panel. I give an overview, so I put it down. Here I used another die that's not from Diamond Dies, it's a Noor design, I think. And it originally has another lantern on this side, but I cut that one off. And again, the window, the grass die, and the magnolia stamp. Maybe put the light in back in there. It's kind of cute. I colored her up in blue in a sort of different technique, which I'm not sure if I like this one. But it turned out pretty cute for a second try. And I was having some troubles with the hair, but I thought this one turned out pretty good. Here on the next panel I just used a snowman that I had in my stash, a stamp, and I shaded it gray on this side. Used pieces of the pine branch die as his arms, and on top also again piece of the pine branch die, and I made this flower here. Then next panel, I think this image turned out the best of all four. I'm going to show it up close. So I also stickled all the pumpkins on the heads, also from the snowman and the other images. And here she's pointing at something. So I made an embellishment cluster in the corner. And the bling in the center is from Natasha's Scrabble Corner. And I made two stars hanging off there. I thought it turned out pretty cute. I also stickled all the icicles in the windows. So, and then we are back to the beginning. Here you see maybe that I also stickled his head and pom-pom, but I don't think it's showing up. So that's my little lantern. Well, I hope you liked my project. If you did, leave me a comment. I really like to read them. Feel free to share it if you like it. And thank you all for watching. Have a great day and see you with my next project. Bye-bye.